tie in the knot. All that you require is a rope like this or any string or any lace, whichever is available, you can use that. So teach children how to put a knot. They just need to hold it with both their hands and they're going to make a loop and put the thread inside and pull it. So they're going to make knots. So tell them to make as many knots as possible. It's a very simple activity and also a fun-loving activity where all the fingers are being exercised over here, because they need to hold the rope with both the hands and they need to make knots like this. So go ahead and have fun doing this activity with your kids. Thank you.